Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to download and install Google Chrome on your Windows 11 computer. So this should be a pretty straightforward process, guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is go open up Microsoft Edge or whatever other browser you may have open on your computer. And you want to just go search for Google Chrome into the Google search bar. Go ahead and open up the Google webpage here that says Google Chrome. I'm going to uncheck the option to send usage statistics. You can if you want, otherwise I'm going to keep it unchecked. And then I'm going to select download Chrome. We're going to go ahead and select download Chrome manually. It doesn't look like it's begun. And then we're going to go ahead and open up the downloaded run file here. So you can minimize or close out of the web browser at this time. Select yes if you receive a user account control prompt. It appears I had two different installs of Google Chrome going at the same time. That's why I said the one failed here. But no matter, you can see it has opened up successfully. And that's pretty much it, guys. So, as always, thank you for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope that I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.